Welcome to Bollywood Gallery. We are introducing veteran Indian actress Rehana Sultan's family. Rehana Sultan is an Indian film actress. She was born on 19 November 1950 in Allahabad, India. Her father, Sultan Durrani, was an electrical engineer. Her mother, Mazida Khanum, was a homemaker. Her brother, Shoaib Durrani, is also an actor. He acted in the TV serial Virudh. Rehana Sultan married to famous film director and screenwriter B.R. Ishara. Ishara died from tuberculosis on 24 July 2012 in Mumbai's Criticare Hospital at the age of 77. Rehana graduated from high school in 1967 and was selected the same year to study acting at FTII. After she graduated with a sexy role in Vishwanath Ayyanagar's diploma film Shaadi Ki Pehli Salgirah, she got her break in a feature film in Rajinder Singh Bedi's Dastak in 1970, making her the first actress from the institute to land a lead role in the film industry. She won the National Film Award for her role in that film. In the same year, she also played the lead role in the film Chetna, which was shot in 28 days along with the shooting of Dastak. That film was about the rehabilitation of prostitutes, and her role changed the portrayal of sex workers in Hindi cinema. Her sexy roles brought her success but also limited her choices of roles in future films. She had roles in Haar Jeet, Prem Parvat, and the famous political satire Kissa Kursi Ka. In 1984, after starring in Vijay Anand's Hum Rahe Na Rahe with Shawana Azmi, she married writer-director B.R. Ishara, who had directed Chetna. She also appeared in a Punjabi movie Put Jatta De with Shatrughan Sinha.
So friends, if you want to watch your favorite celebrity's video, comment below and don't forget to subscribe Bollywood Gallery.